meaning my wrists would be directly beneath my shoulders, my knees would be directly above my ankles, maintaining a 90 degree bend in the knees, and my arms making a 90 degree angle with my torso, trying to maintain a flat body parallel to the ground. So from the side, it's going to look like this, fingers facing forward, raise the hips up, neutral spine, so my ankle can either be looking up at the ceiling, or I can tuck my chin if you prefer. I'm going to go with the neutral spine, pull the shoulders down, and in this medley, I'm just going to start by extending, making sure I'm in the proper form, keep my hips up throughout, I'm going to start by extending my arm overhead, extend the leg, other leg, arm overhead. Now, as I do this, I'm going to imagine I have a nice hot drink or my favorite cold beverage sitting on my torso, on my hips, and I want to keep that from spilling. So as I extend my arm, I don't want my hips to twist and dip, okay? I don't want my hips to twist and dip as I extend my leg either. I'm trying to keep everything up nice and flat and parallel, using my core, hold everything in position. Just go around one way, and then go around the other. That is the crab walk or floor bridge method.